YouTube and welcome back to another video. I know my mom, she's so pissed. And basically, in today's video, guys, I am playing some Stellar.io, guys. This will not be a series, just saying, let me just put my thing a little bit more down. I know you can't see this. You can't either. It's perfect for, so I just leave it like that. But yeah, guys, this is not going to be a series. I just thought that I'll go another random game, guys, so if you have another random game for you. So, yeah, here you go. Basically, you know what you do in Stellar.io, well, it's very simple. All you're gonna do is collect all this mass that is on the floor at the moment. And then, basically, then once you, like, did all that, what you then want to do is that, want to try and, like, ruin it, like, is it safe? Like, basically, you want to try and make them curtains to send your body. And then you have your mass on the bottom left corner. 304, I can't quite exactly tell because I've got a bit of pause buttons there, so obviously not really. So yeah, so at the moment I'm trying to cut all this mass. Come here, not the okay. But I wanna be careful when trying to take down buildings because they can surround you, which can kill you. Obviously, you just can't get out. Ooh, you've just been done. So yeah, like that, guys. You should just go try and make them cut inside of your head and try to leave us. But no, we are too small for that, guys. I please don't fall for that. No! So yeah, guys, basically you've got the game. And you can just scan in the bottom corner as well. Bottom left hand corner as well. And obviously I'm Britain, so we're Britain. Play again. And I'm flag. I will be Britain. Even though I already am Britain. I'm Britain. Yeah, Britain's in the US. I'll probably be able to kill someone like this size because I know a lot of time except this game basically because basically you want to try and get out of that as quick as possible and so just do that. But yeah, so basically go ahead, collect a bunch of mass, try and kill as many people as possible. And yeah, just basically do that to the rules of the game, just have some fun. So I'm exactly what I'm gonna try and do with this guy. Okay. Oh well. So I'm gonna put this mask down here. Yeah, the guy's chasing that one. Oh, I'm going up to this one. Whee! I hate it when I die. So I'm 325. What was it like? We change our name for like something pretty like. Now this might not be funny, but but there we go. So that always happens. I am Poop versus Jake. Poop versus Jake. Come on. Woohoo! Poop and that sounds so random. But yeah, so as you can tell, I'm still here as this block. And yeah, so run up mob, snake, Stellar.io. It's Poop versus Win here. Though you're very small, and it just makes it sound cringy, so get out of my sight. Okay, there we go. Like, people are so bad at this game. Like, where do they get so bad? Yeah, so no offense to all the small guys. Just this guy's at least actually kind of. But you just can't circle somebody when you're that small. Just leave them alone. Look, everybody want, you know what I mean? What? I can easily win this guy if you just make a point. But look, let's get this guy here. Let's go. Run! Oh, he almost fell for it. Yes, guys, so we basically got the game. I almost died. I was looking at this face cam too much. But, yes, so guys, you've got the idea of this game. I'll try and keep it a little bit more straight like that. Is that better? It's probably easy. I am literally in the game zone right now. And this is scary. Right, there we go, guys. So, I am now on almost 1,000. So I'm now on 1,000 score, guys. Still not on the leaderboard. There's somebody called Chris Paul. Oh my god, I like Stuart Paul these days. But nope. Somebody was decided to be Jelly, but nope. I killed Jelly. You can't leave somebody when you're that small. For the last time. What a real life. Whoa. It's close. Watch this guy. Watch this. So dead. Pop. Yeah, because like I had to tell you where like one end cuts the other was I pretend like trying to like run him over, so like, you know what I mean? Basically, it's a warm path. It's a really useful technique, which I use a lot, guys. You can try it as well. And yeah, I'm gonna try and get this guy. Okay. No mass. Okay. Well, there's mass all over, so I'm gonna say thank you very much. I'm gonna take no mass. No! Oh my. Alright, guys, so you basically got the idea of the game. One last try, guys. Wait. I'm called Nickname. How funny. I have to always keep this on while I'm going. I go around. So yeah, guys, basically, I have a good idea. You're only allowed to pick up this type of mass. Like, this very small mass. Basically, so you're allowed to get kills and all that, just you're not allowed to pick up that mass. Oh, guys, so if you enjoyed the video, guys, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and obviously, next time, peace out.